So this is an external rotation. You're bringing up your hands higher than your elbows and your elbows up as high as you can toward the ceiling. And if you want more of an upper trap workout, you could extend your neck. If your neck gets tired, you could drop down in neutral. And you're squeezing your shoulder blades together right in the middle, right there. Okay. You're coming straight above, and you're going to keep your elbows at 90 degrees. And you're going to go until you are fried.